And it's a big universe.
It is.
And there's so many characters I can never keep track of who's who and who belongs to which universe.
Man,
where? Yes, yeah. I know. Good morning, everyone.
Yeah, good morning. It's Monday, August 24th, right?
With a question mark, but you should do it with an exclamation point because we are almost at the end of August, but now we look towards September, and who knows what that's going to look like. I'll tell you what the road's going to look like. You're going to love this, Steph. This chat is amazing.
I love it.
So the Ontario government has come out with a list of rejected vanity plates. You know the one. Do either of you have vanity plates?
No.
Customized,
absolutely not.
Nothing?
I used to want to like have my name on it because I was super vain about that. But then I realized that everybody would know that it was you.
Yeah.
That's it.
Always. No matter where you were,
exactly.
Right? So I was like, nah,
even if
I'm
you
okay
were speeding, too, right? Or doing something wrong. Mm-hmm.
Or like,
not like you do.
What if you're like, license plate's too easy? Not that I do anything wrong, but like, you know?
Yes.
Yeah. Like, because I do make a habit of like reading license plates.
Yeah. Right.
And I remember them when it's like funny. I'm like, haha, you know?
Yes.
It's kind of nerdy. You
it's
know
nerdy.
That, right?
Yeah,
no,
yeah.
But, okay. She's a traffic reporter. Come on, it's great. Okay, well, they've come out with a list of rejected license plates. So certain things that, you know, like maybe they're obscene. They contain references to drugs, alcohol, religion, politics. So here are some that have been rejected, okay? Anything, as you can see, COVID-related and variations of COVID they have said no, no, no to. And let's pull up the other one. This is the interesting one. Okay, so cannabis. Hangover, but written, as you can see, in a different way. I hate 401 stuff.
That was mine, and it was rejected. No, I'm kidding.
It got rejected.
It got rejected.
Hennessy? Come on, man.
Moistly.
Are you dumb?
Are you dumb?
I say that a lot when I'm driving.
Yeah.
I'm dumb.
But you know what? I am not a big fan of vanity plates. I'll be honest.
Okay,
I know.
Boomer.
Like, I find them slightly entertaining, but then I'm like... I don't know. Like,
but,
it's just
but you try and decipher
it's a
them,
good joke.
Right?
Yeah, you know, and I like laugh and I'm like, ah, you know, and I drive, you know, continue on my way. I have a friend that, well, I mean, I have a friend that theirs is 0 to 100.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
And that was approved.
And the cops are constantly watching.
Right? That's what I was like, I would not want that on my list.
No. You know what I'd say, a success or not a success, is if you need to look at it for more than a split second and not understand it and have to process it, the message is gone.
Mm.
That was not a good plate.
Mm.
Right? You know how sometimes people combine the letters and numbers and you just don't understand what they're trying to say?
Yeah.
Then it's no good. What's the point?
It keeps you busy at a red light, though.
It does.
That's fair.
Yeah.
It does.
Or distracted when you're on the 401.
Maybe distracted, yeah.
One of the two. One of the two.
This is true.
Do you have vanity plates? Have you seen some that are pretty clever or not so clever? Let us know at BT Toronto as well. Those are the ones that we could show.
Yes.
Yeah.
The full list was sent to us, and there are some ones that you just can't show.
It didn't need spokespeople to say why you couldn't have those ones.
No.
Let's just put it that way. Natasha, do you have any interesting plates? Have you ever had any interesting plates?
I do have a vanity plate.
You
yes,
do?
I do.
And okay.
I do. I've had it for about like 20 years. It is related to weather. Can you guess related to weather?
Okay.
Of course it is.
20 years ago, what would you have said to do?
There was a song. There was a hip hop song. Wind chill factor -55, coolest man alive. Wind chill. It's wind chill.
Wind chill.
You got that 20 years ago, didn't you? Wind chill.
Okay. I like that.
I love that.
If you see wind chill going by,
thank you.
Did you have enough? No, there's not enough space. So what did you take away? How's it spelled?
Oh, you had to take away some L's, like an L and some vowels and stuff.
Yeah, it's W-N-D. Okay,
okay.
I'm getting
still
it.
Because now it's 8. Can't you have 8? And now, when I got it, you could only have 6 letters.
I think
so.
So
it's like super short.
Maybe.
But it's not like, it's not going to stump you.
Yeah.
Okay.
It's not like bumper
stumpers
like the game show. No.
Okay. All right, wind chill. No wind chill
no
today, though, wind chill.
No,